Hey guys, today I'm gonna draw Bladro for one of my new things that me and my friend draws. It's like a thing where like us are like animals and stuff. My friend's Shardo because he's a shark. I'm a lion, of course you know. But I'm gonna draw them, two of them, because in the like game that we made, we're like best friends and stuff. So, my name is Bladro and his name is Shark. So let's draw Bladro first. All you need to do is draw oval or a circle and put little circles inside and cover them. And then do this and then put a smile. And yeah, put a line there, and do this, and put its nose. You put this right here, and then you cover it. Now for the mane, just draw some spikes, and then the mane. Now onto the body, just draw it like this. Some lines there. Put a line there and in a circle. Now that's Bladro. Put a name if you want. Now let's do Shardo. Starting with Shardo's head, you need to do this. Just draw a curve like so. Then put a fin. And then put something back here. And then cover this spot. And do this spot here. Put three lines. And then put some sharp teeth. Because he's a shark. And put an oval. And put a circle right there. And then cover the eye. Except for the highlight. And then now draw his nose right there. And then draw the same body like Bladro. And put some lines again. But he's in a I put him a suit because it looks best. There you go, you have Shardo and Bladro. So I think you're pretty cute drawings. And yeah. I didn't use a pencil. So they're pretty cool. I can draw more if you want. Just comment down below. But yeah, bye Hydro Squad. And watch my new video. It's just posted now on the same date. Well, bye Hydro Squad. Peace.